Good morning. News bulletin for today is new blood test to predict benefits of prostate cancer treatment. A new blood test could predict which men with advanced prostate cancer will respond to the new targeted treatments for the disease. Researchers were able to detect tumor DNA in men's blood and pick out cancers with multiple copies of the androgen receptor gene, which many prostate cancers rely on to grow. Researchers at the Institute of Cancer Research London and the Royal Marsden NHS Foundation Trust, along with colleagues in Europe, have developed a robust test that can be used in the clinic to pick out which men with advanced prostate cancer are likely to respond to hormone therapy and which men might need alternative treatments. With the help of this test, a man with incurable prostate cancer does not have to waste time taking drugs that will not work with him. Scientists turn human-induced pluripotent stem cells into lung cells. Scientists at Boston University Center for Regenerative Medicine have announced two major findings that further our understanding of this process: the ability to grow and purify the earliest lung progenitors that emerged from human stem cells, and the ability to differentiate these cells into tiny bronchospheres that model a disease called cystic fibrosis. The end goal is to take cells from a patient and then screen different combinations of drugs and actually understand how the patient is going to respond before starting with the treatment. A link between blood sugar and brain cancer found. New research at Ohio State University has further illuminated the surprising relationship between blood sugar and brain tumors, and this could begin to shed light on how certain cancers develop. While many cancers are more common among those with diabetes, cancerous brain tumors called gliomas are less common among those with elevated blood sugar and diabetes. This may suggest that the tumor itself affects blood glucose levels, or that elevated blood sugar or diabetes may paradoxically be associated with a protective factor that reduces brain tumor risk. The brain accounts for only about 2% of body weight, but consumes about 20% of the body's available glucose. Thank you.